streets. Why you and Velma here solving Scooby-Doo mysteries? Nothing makes me laugh, but I bet your raps can. So bring it on, bitch. I'm Batman.
I once met a rich fellow who smelled of guano and pain.
Holmes, explain.
I deduce this deuce stain is Bruce Wayne.
A billionaire?
Yes, his wealth would allow this adversary of ours to afford the toys he needs.
Since he has no superpowers.
You want a battle bat? Bring it
back. I heard he has a British butler.
Good. Then he'll be used to getting served by Englishmen. You're a whack vigilante black-pantied spud with no skill. My sidekick's a doctor.
Because his flows are so ill.
Shut up, nerds. I serve justice, so eat it. My sidekick only comes around
when he's needed.
Boy, Wonder Maker, wonder how your ass got killed.
Fight harder than those hounds down in Baskerville.
I'll bust you with that bat whack rock repellent.
Repella build a snatcher villain, and my dinner be chillin'.
Got a cigar by your homegirl, Irene Adler.
Go back to my nest of Ben Parker splatter.
I'll shatter that fiddle with a chop of the hand.
Holy Conan Doyle, let's get him.
Oh, goddamn.
You're not smart. You're selfish. You endanger everyone's life. Why don't you let your boyfriend here go home to his wife? Nobody likes you. Not your brother, not your partner, not Scotland Yard. You'll die alone with no friends except that needle in your arm.
This mustn't register on an emotional level. First, exploit childhood tragedy. Then gesture with pipe. Watson finishes punchline. Next, acknowledge compliment. Conclude with killer catchphrase.
I believe your parents' homicide is why you mask your face. You're shamed and traumatized and haunted by the vast disgrace of watching like a passive waste as mama died and daddy was dispatched with haste.
Holmes, you've cracked the case.
You're a batshit crazy basket case.
Bloody good rhymes.
I've got tons. Dissing these dynamic douchebags was elementary, my dear Watson.
Oh, whoa! Who's that? You just are!